Fuck.
Okay.
Hold up. Shit. Fuck. Alright, I'm here for real this time. Okay. Oh, fuck. Sonic, go away. Shit. Alright, let's fucking go. Ugh. It's a rocky start, that's for sure. Did you like that noise that I just made with my mouth? It's pretty crazy that I sounded exactly like it can opening, right? That's funny. Got my liquid bread. Got my water. Got my funny chips. Got my funny other snacks. Got my funny me. Got my funny you. Wow. It's a really funny day. I'm so glad to be here. That's what they're saying, right? Or some like combination of those syllables. Syllables? Syllabus? You're learning? Never fear. My balls are here. I'm sorry. I apologize for that. That was disgusting. Just pop pop. Alrighty then. Cool. Very cool. Oh yeah, I was leaving. I'm going to Brio. You know, I should probably, like, go where I intend to go next. Before I get off for the day. Just so I'm not like, oh, what the fuck am I doing? Oh. Ugh. Let's see, I should probably also go check Norian for more secrets. I think I want to check the Federation outpost. Also want to check the jungle air dock. Whatever. And away we go. Let me in. Let me in. Let me in. Please. Please. Thank you. I wonder what you will do. Rad. Very cool. Very cool. Nice, 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 nice. Miskles. I need more of those. How did they know? Wow. Truly, the ancients thought of everything. Fuck off. Fuck off kindly. Nice. All right, fuckers. All right. Where are those coming from? Okay, that one was my fault. Oh, fuck off. Fuck you, dude. So rude. How they decided to just throw that at me. God. I believe that's everything in this room, yeah? Yeah? Stuff in that room. Looks like there's something there. I can fly to that spot. Quick with the whip on it. Nice. Whoa, 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 excuse me. Fucking camera switch there. Rude ass. Alright. So I need to find a large battery. I don't care. Oh, hey. Very cool, very cool. Baller. Thank you. How agile. Jesus. Oh, fuck off. Rude ass. Cool. I did it. I found the secret. Oh, okay, bye. Yeah. Sorry, I sneezed. Oh. Yeah, get the fuck up, samurai. Soup. Nice. What? God damn it. I'm a buffoon. Up. Let me out. Rude ass. Oh, hi guys. Yippee-ki-yay. I'm here to save the day. Let's see, let's go ahead and save it, because I got a good bunch of power-ups from that. Yeah. Go check out the fiery air dock. This place stinky. Oh man, there's like one. Ugh. Warp site alpha. Let's go ahead and check the power cells. Do I actually have any left on Brio that I need to find? Yes. It's connected to hidden fuel gel pumping station. Alright, so I need that battery. And the final cell is on Skytown. Okay. Boop. All that work for a little itty bitty missile expansion. Just the way I like it. Should go back through that portal, see if I missed anything by chance. And then I'll go to the jungle and see if I can find that giant fuck off battery that we apparently need. shit obliterated. Don't mind me, I'm just fucking off. Oh god damn it. Just a real quick. Ah, cool. I did miss a few things. Oh, we? Nope. Damn it. Yes. Nice. Look at all these spider ball sections. Alright. Nice. We love to see it. Oh shit, that's the final energy expansion too. Nice. Nice as ice. Rad, except bad. Sad. Cool. All right. Got one more section of Brio, and then Brio's done. 100% Brio time. I gotta get the battery pack. The large battery for that large structure. Goddamn, goddamn. Let me in. Percented. So now we gotta go to the jungle. Welcome to the jungle. We have what you need. Hot damn, hot damn. Golly, that's quite a ramp. So Bridget's trans. Bridget from Guilty Gear. Official. That's fucking sick. Sick as in, like, positive and cool and based, I think people say nowadays. People still saying based? Pretty sure people are still saying based. God damn it, I'm so tired of these stupid energy balls. Tokens even do? They do anything? Fuck it. Hidden fuel cell. Hidden fuel gel pumping station. Exactly where I should have been looking, and I'm an idiot who smells funny but is still extremely handsome. God damn it, I hate it when that happens. Thank you. heading the right way? Did I fuck up? I fucked up. What the fuck? Yo, it's the thing that I need. Nice. Very cool. I accidentally stumbled upon the correct answer. Oh, hey. It's the other side of this place. Right? It's always nice to accidentally succeed. Man, I can talk today. I sure can use words. Wow. Very cool, very cool. So, I'm about to 100% Brio, which is huge. Oh my god, oh my fuck. Let's put down a battery. And I believe this might get me the final power cell for Rio, which is also big. Yeah, there we go. Oh. Yes. Check out Norian real quick. Just make sure that I got everything there. And then hit up Skytown to clean that out and get the final power cell. Oh man, this is it. This is the final stretch of the game, yo. I'm not stopping this stream until I beat it. That is my game plan. Cleaning up the ice. Have you tried sucking less, asshole? Very cool. Rio done. Rio completo. If I don't beat this today, I'm probably gonna stream tomorrow to beat it. Does it don't work tomorrow? But I am getting my fucking face drilled tomorrow. That is a lot less, it's a lot less sexy than it sounds. I'm getting some fillings retouched. So I'll probably be less capable to speak. Less capable of speaking. Jesus. But whatever, yeah. Yeah. But, like, I just need tomorrow, and then I gotta schedule the next one, and then I'll be done with that, so that's cool. Glad I'm finally getting that taken care of, because it's It's not presently like an issue, but like it's one of those things where like it will be if I don't do anything. All right. Looks like the only ones I'm missing are actually at the two different launch pads. It's looking like. Yeah. So. Fuck. Oh, well, cool. Dope. All right. One more for Norian. Damn, I'm really, really gonna 100% this game. Let's fucking go. Boy. Oh, I went to the wrong one. I'm a fool. No. I fucked up. I'm an idiot. And a buffoon and a has-been. Like has-been hotel. A series that I have not watched past the first episode, and honestly, I don't really give a shit about. I'm sure it's great. I just was unimpressed. Well, not unimpressed, but you know. It's not something I found enjoyable. Thank you.
Aha.
I'm glad all the planets seem to have like distinct spider ball tracks. I can't fling myself off. Has very distinct and different spider ball tracks. For no reason. It's just little things like that that make every different world feel that much more, I guess, individualized. Feel like its own world. No, they look enough like any other given spider ball track from any other planet, and they function exactly the same, but they're distinct enough to fit in with the style of the architecture of that planet. Which I think is really cool that they thought to do that. I'm just gonna go to landing site B. I don't know about spider balls being ammo, but like I get what you're saying. I don't know, it's one of those things where like it's neat, but if you like get way too like if you get like way if you think about it too much, it kind of becomes stupid. It's like, wait, why do all of these societies have spider ball tracks? Not every society was created by the Chozo, you know? Though a lot of them have been touched or influenced by the Chozo in some way, obviously. All right. Is there anything here for me to grab? Okay, so let me think. Fuck. And by think, I mean let me look at status unknown, Sky Town, storage facility, cooling system. Access Sky Bridge to Athene. Turbine access, gear works, observatory lift, Chozo observatory maintenance shaft. And concourse ventilation, maintenance shaft, maintenance shaft. Botanica observatory. Seen anything storage? It's a storage room that it is stored in. I don't know why I'm doing this myself, honestly. It's neat. It's me, Sam's Aaron. How's it going, fellow gamers? Security station, Spire Dock. Dinky. Oh yeah, this is the one that's fucked. God damn it. This is stupid. Stupid and stinky and smelly and bad. And nobody is friends with this person? What? What are you? Some kind of fool? I promise I'll get better at video games. I have to. Let's find the storage unit. There's a storage place there. It's the only place I've seen that even has storage in the name, so I guess that's where I'm heading. I'm sorry. Oh, I love these little guys. Look at the little. Oh, laser eyes. Nice. Or electric eyes. He's electric. Kerplunk. Kerthunk. Can I please get an alternate way to travel this place? I really don't want to. Here they are. Ugh. Baba boy, baba boy. Thud. Whoops. Going on here, but I don't like it. Something's up. Not in a fun way, in a stinky way. Oh yeah. Baba boy. Nice. Ballista storage. Nice. Are we? Whoa. Fuck. Nice. Final power cell, baby. Let's go. No, what the fuck? Why did it take you so long to... Reset, fool. Oh, that's cool. Oh shit, I don't have this yet. Slumber. By the year 600, we of Elysia were low on critical supplies and fuel. We created smaller mechanoids to process fuel from the atmosphere of Elysia, but they proved unable to produce a sufficient supply. Unable to secure the necessary resources to sustain ourselves, we entered a state of hibernation to preserve our remaining stores of energy and parts. While we slumbered, the data collected by the station's equipment was fed to us in dreams. During this long period of sleep, we had many dreams. Countless great events came to us, including a reunion with our creators, who had come to call a new planet their home. It was not long before disaster struck. A stellar object hit planet Talon 4, bringing with it a catastrophic corruption that sent the Chozo world into chaos. We watched helplessly as our creators perished. The few survivors fleeing to an unknown location, powerless, we slept, and in our dreams we lamented the deaths of our creators. This was our final vision, after which we were never able to see our creators again. Well, I did. That's right, the Chozo are still alive. Samus's two dads, still alive. No, I went down. Thanks.
Okay.
Why does this earth quake? This planet shake? Fuck. I like to scream about the moon and the June and the spring. See ya later, Skytown. Wouldn't wanna be ya, Skytown. Oompa, loompa, doompa dee doo. Bitch. this doesn't fuck me over. Au contraire, it actually was really beneficial. Motherfucker. There was no reason for them to be so rude. Motherfuckers. Wow. Let's go deal with an infestation. Oh. It's me, Sam Zern. Okay. Boop. Thank you. big green gun, and I wanna go inside, and you will not let me go. Trouble's gonna come. I need to check the Xenomorph lab. I believe. See ya. No. Ready. So boop, beep boop, I did it. Motherfucker. Don't like this. I don't like this whole area. Don't like the music build up. Not a fan. Cool, I did it. But at what cost? That's, I guess all I really needed from here was the pirate code, huh? I got that last stream, so I guess I can just go now. I was kind of hoping for some like secret boss battle after I got all the energy things, but I guess not. Sad. Oh, I'll just beat the game. Let's beat the game. It's fine. I'm coming up on the 2-hour mark for this stream. Fuck. Cool. Whoa, 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 Bob. Whoa. Let's end this. Ow. Here we go, baby. The final boss of the game. We're gonna fucking end it. Scrabble Whoppers. What the fuck? Getting kind of fucked up. Oh shit, it's Ridley, the space bastard. Dick. I was wondering when you were gonna show up. Yeah? Whoa. Yeah, just fucking dab on him. Fine. Oh. Is that what I'm supposed to shoot? Give me that. Suck shit, Rodman. Oh, of course. Ridley fucking owned. Like a little stupid shit.
Man.
What a poopy poop man this guy is. And now he's dead again. Ew. Oh god, my tumor! No! Ah, fuck! Oh, I'm having a fucking aneurysm! Oh, shit and balls! What is that? Oh, fuck. A thing. Yeah? Hyper grapple, huh?
So,
I'm not done yet. Hey, bitch. I'm here to kick your ass. Yeah, I did it. Soupy and poopy. It's never gonna get less cool to see that. Boom. Hell yeah.
You have successfully destroyed the last remaining seed as detected by our systems. The spread of Phazon corruption has been stopped. This is a great day for the Federation.
Oh, shit, but evil Samus is still a food.
However, there is one more mission to complete.
Oh yeah, no shit.
Skytown's Aurora Unit 217 reports that it has discovered the origin of the Leviathan attacks.
Oh shit!
It appears that this is where Dark Samus and her main pirate force are stationed. Destroying them, unfortunately, this location is so far away it cannot be reached by conventional space travel. We must instead... The pirates have constructed a Leviathan battleship, which is in orbit around this planet.
Fuck.
If we can board this battleship, we may be able to force it to open a wormhole. Large energy surges consistent with a warp device are traveling between the pirate's planet and the Leviathan battleship. It appears the pirates are using...
Oh man, I'm actually, not as close to the end of this game as I thought I was.
We will upload the coordinates of...
Alright. Okay. Back to the crotch, huh? Alright. Final stretch, yet again. Haha, yahoo. Hee hoo hoo, ha ha. Yippee. Let's go fuck with a wormhole. My boys, they're here. Found them. Look, it's me. Hello, boys. How's it going?
We've got this area covered. You better get going.
Yeah, whatever. What's up?
Most of the pirates have retreated underground, but you'll still need to stay on guard through the...
Alright, fine. I'll stay on guard. Whatever. I'm literally godlike right now, dude! Okay, hold up. Take a quick look-a-roo as to what I'm doing. Okay. Okay. Alright. Okay. Oh, buddy. You're kidding me. Oh, you are kidding me with this. Okay, hold up. I'm gonna have to restart the game. If it's doing that. Maybe not. I think I might have accidentally fixed it. Yep. Boom. I accidentally did the correct thing. I can't believe they gave me a power up for one specific barrier. Right here, up near the end. It's kind of fucked up, but at the same time, like, it's a Metroid game, so it was bound to happen. God damn it, Hera. Getting your goddamn hair on everything.
Samus. We have received new data from AU-217. A planet was detected at the epicenter from where the Leviathan telemetry originated. We have named this planet Phase.
Oh yeah? I've already read about Phase. You're kind of behind on that. Amazing. Hiding the final step behind the first most basic thing in the game, huh? Baller. Truly a Metroid game. Does not want you to be caught lacking. Well, I gotta say, as far as loading screens go, I think that's one of my favorites. What the fuck am I witnessing? Oh. I did it.
Samus, we have gained control of the Leviathan. Now All right. We'll be able to open a wormhole and warp to Phase. Time to end this.
Baller.
Once you rendezvous with the fleet, we'll head straight into the belly of the beast.
I'm currently there, in the belly of the beast.
I look forward to fighting alongside you again, Samus. Godspeed.
Kinda fucked off last time. Alright. I'm going back to the godforsaken fleet. This smelly planet has one. Yeah? Once I what? Look cool and rad at the same time? Bitch. Wish you the best of these nuts, bitch. Beat up, 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 beat up beat a beat a beat beat a beat a beat a beat a beat bop beat. And away we go. We're gonna go fuck up FaZe Clan. Oh shit! Like your face, like legitimately, you just look kind of disgusting.
You look greasy and
stinky. The man with the uncanny face.
I'm coming too, guys.
Oh shit! It's that simple. Fuck.
Of the planet. Oh no! I'm gonna fucking crash. Oh shit and balls.
I'm fine. I'm just landing. I fooled you. Fooled all of you. All two of you. Into thinking I was actually going to crash like a fucking buffoon. But you forgot one thing. I'm a protagonist of a sci-fi thriller. Fuck. Oh no, my tumor! Oh no! I've got phazon cancer! Fuck! Fuck. Oh, fuck. What are you doing? All acquired energy tanks have been vented to temporarily prevent total corruption. Hyper mode weapons no longer require the extinguishing of an energy tank to use. You are now permanently in hyper mode. Fortunately, this vent override can no longer be used. Damage, as well as exposure to phase's atmosphere, will continue to raise your phase on level. Your phase on level is shown as yellow bar at the top of the HUD. If your phase on level fills completely, you will die. Oh, cool. So I have... So I'm timed. Great. Into the sphincter! Ow. Oop! Nice. Boom. Nice. Thank you. No, fuck. Geronimo. Oh, what the fuck? Fucking weirdo. What the fuck am I witnessing here?
Yeah. Nice. I see you.
Spooky.
This is now officially fetish material. Stop.
Oh shit. This is us.
What the fuck am I witnessing here?
Oh god, it's me! It's me! Oh, I'm pissed. Yeah, you're right, that is a little weird when you put it like that. Say, okay, that's cool as shit. Dark Samus's battle theme in this game slaps. Uh-oh. That's the man. Going on here. Suck eggs, me. Where's your next phase? What the fuck?
Oh shit, they have an AI too?
Oh god. Oh, that's Dark Samus repulsed.
You're disgusting! Goodbye! damage. God damn it, another phase. Alright. Unit 313 defeated. Let's go.
Oh,
ow. Oh, my tumor. Ah. Shit. What the fuck? What did I do? Oh god. You dead yet, you dumb bitch? Oh, you're in pain. You're not doing too hot. Oof. They did not accept defeat well. Oh god! Oof. Ow. Wait. My cancer! It's gone! Oh fuck, I gotta get out of here. Ah shit. Don't rob me of the escape scene.
Sir, we have confirmed unstable energy spikes in multiple locations on the planet. It's a chain reaction. It's accelerating. The planet's going to explode!
Order the fleet to disengage and prepare to retreat. Activate the Leviathan's warp field.
Get us out of here!
Thank you.
Damn, Samus is fucking dead.
We've lost 37% of the fleet. Half of the surviving ships are reporting heavy casualties.
Sir, we've confirmed the wormhole has disappeared. All the Leviathans are gone. The crisis is over.
What about Samus?
Negative, sir. No contact.
Fuck. I'm back, bitch! Yeah!
Sir, receiving a transmission from Samus's ship.
Go fuck yourself, Captain. Hooray. Oh, an FMV. Nice. Sad. What a scamp. To her credit, she was probably the most interesting boss fight. Far from the most difficult, but probably the most interesting. Damn, they're dead. They're like dead. They're all gone. Mark K. Hutchinson. Well, we did it. We made it to the end of the game. We kicked ass and smoked grass. Congratulations to all the people who play video games. You watched a video game get played. Congrats. Congratulations. I hope whatever pain you feel is temporary and whatever food you eat is good and yummy. And I also hope that Nintendo of America stops sucking ass. Congratulations to Nintendo of America for sucking ass. Reggie Filsame! Ryan Walker and Ryan Harris and Michael Kelbaugh. Good game. I really like this one. Which is important because I really did not like the last one.
Samus Aran's arduous fight against Phazon has ended. However, in the vast regions of space, this victory is just a twinkle of a star, spreading the light of hope through the darkness.
Aww. Yeah, I liked this game so much more than I liked the previous one. And I like it, I also like it more than I liked the first one. It did a good job of not making me restart. You start with the fucking double jump, which is great. You start with the morph ball and the morph ball bombs already unlocked. I think you still have to find missiles. But, I don't know. From start to finish, this game is leagues better than Prime 2. And Prime 1's important for just setting up this series. I look forward to Prime 4 whenever we get any more news about that one. And let's see. I want to thank the Academy for their training in both combat and insult drinking. I want to thank the other bounty hunters for sucking ass and giving me their powers by dying. And I want to thank Nintendo for making good games sometimes. And I want to thank Italy for pizza. And a special thanks to me for playing a video game. Thank you, me. Yo, mission final! Bro! We did it. Sure. That was a lot of fun. Anyways, that's the stream. There is a new game plus for all of them. But I will not be doing that. Yeah, okay. But yeah, that's the game. Had a lot of fun. I'm glad to be done with this trilogy. I don't know why it took me so long to get back to it, but you know, I'm glad to have finally done that and beat it, and I'm glad to have been joined along the way. Had a lot of fun. I'm looking into uploading VODs to YouTube, starting with this series. Starting with this one, this playthrough. I've been
getting them downloaded and everything. I should probably record in the future so that I get better footage, and not whatever. You know, 720p that Twitch is gonna give me. That being said, I'm gonna hop off of here. Thank you again for watching. And I hope you have a beautiful rest of your week. I'm getting my fillings retouched tomorrow at the dentist. Wish me luck. Alright, bye.